got how many?
Five.
We got five.
Stop.
No!
We're not going to expose them, not just yet. Oh, maybe not. It's my birthday. Anyways, it's my 15th birthday.
I don't think we want to expose that.
I want people to know it's my birthday, okay? Oh no! Anyways, I have some LBS. I can finally make remakes in my series now because I've been planning to have these for a while. While I was planning those, you can see my camera holder. That's not good.
No!
No, no. We're going to show them in order. But we're going to show you an order from like the one that I least wanted, if that makes sense.
It's a fake. First one
anyways, to the one that I've been wanting for a really long time. So here's the first one. He is super cute, but he is fake because, you know, his peg is white and not clear. So,
he is still super cute. I'm still gonna use him in episodes because he doesn't really, like, look fake. Like there's like a little, I mean, besides this like a little hump right here, that's kind of awkward, but he's still cute. So
I'm just ignore that you did that. Step away from me. The next one is this one. I swear. Okay, so she is super cute. She is real. I'm pretty sure. I mean, if they're not real by the neck pegs, can you tell me? Because I really want to know if this one is real or not, if he has a white neck peg, which I'm pretty sure he's not, because I've heard that if they don't, they are fake. But yeah, so this is her, and she's cute. Oh my gosh, you know what? We're going to put the ones that we've already seen back here.
Right.
They just deserve to be
next one
there. And then there's this one! I've always been wanting this one as well. He is so cute. I've been wanting to use him for like music videos, so that's why I haven't really been making music videos, or else like I would have. But oh my gosh, I've wanted this one for a while. Oh my gosh, he's so cute. Okay,
my favorite.
Yeah, we're just gonna yes. Okay, and the next one, which you would think that this one would be the one that I've been wanting for a while. No, it's this one. This is Sage Bond from LPS Popular, and I'm pretty sure that he is real because he has a clear neck peg. And he's the paw up collie. Oh my gosh, I have been wanting him for a while, but he's not the one. But
the one is coming.
He's just beautiful. He is just, and they're all in perfect conditioning. All in perfect condition. So that's what another thing that I'm really happy about. And then I am about to cry because I have this one. This one I have been wanting for so long. Her, and like you might have seen her in Music Girl Pro's Crybaby series as Crybaby. Can we just admire her? It's just so pretty. I love her so much. Oh my gosh. Not gonna lie, she's probably gonna be my mascot. Jesus. I love her so much. With all of my hair, she is in perfect condition and she is real. She's also got a red magnet, which I think most of these.
Wait.
Oh my gosh, the camera!
The camera is fine.
This one has a red magnet as well. And this one has a full.
It's
out of focus. Yeah, my camera's not working. It's focusing on her, which it's good. It should do that because she's beautiful.
Anyways, that was my little small unboxing. This is the army of the collies.
Oh wait, let me grab my other collies.
Grab the other collies. You can just keep the video rolling.
This collie
and this collie. Wait, Allie, isn't there one more? Oh yeah, here it is.
And this collie, which I know for a fact is fake.
This one is fake. The army of the collies.
And I am their leader.
Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this. I'm waiting for some new lots not to come in, but like, I'm gonna get them in general, so. Yes. Thank you. Bye!